This explainer video will give you an overview of the Bachelor of Arts and Sciences in Global Health and Development offered by the School of Public Health, Li Ka-shing Faculty of Medicine, the University of Hong Kong. The goals of the Global Health and Development Program are to develop future global leaders who can produce sustainable solutions to some of today's most pressing challenges, such as COVID-19, climate change, and poverty. These complex and rapidly evolving issues will require approaches that consider the health of the people, the development of communities and countries, along with ideas that combine and cross disciplines for sustainable solutions. The program. The program focuses on global health and development and is part of the Bachelor of Arts and Sciences family at HKU, which emphasizes the importance of interdisciplinarity and the training of leaders in respective fields. What does it look like to be a GHD student? Our curriculum is comprised of courses from architecture, business and economics, law, medicine, science and social science. These courses cover a wide range of topics such as public health, legal foundation, urban planning, politics and economics. The program prepares students for a globalized world through a unique curriculum that provides students with the knowledge and skills across disciplines and competencies to solve deeply important challenges in health and development. The curriculum. The BASC GHD is a four-year undergraduate program. In each year, there will be one anchoring course. These anchoring courses adopt a case-based problem-solving approach to help students navigate the interconnectedness of courses from different disciplines, such as the relevance of politics in global health governance. Students will also take a range of core courses offered by the BASC family, which emphasize on the importance of interdisciplinarity, big data analytics, and leadership competency. In the third year of study, students have the option to take part in an international exchange or intercalation to a postgraduate program. In the final year, students will take part in a six-month overseas field placement, where we are going to introduce you later in the video. Minor options. Apart from the Global Health and Development major, students can plan their study by taking a minor offered within the GHD curriculum to focus more on global health or global development, or they can opt to take a minor offered by another faculty. Overseas field placement. At the end of the third year, all students will embark on a personalized overseas field placement. Through this unique opportunity, students will gain work experience and exposure to real-life global health and development challenges. Students will be placed in an organization working in global health and development for a six-month period. They may opt to work with an international organization to support program planning and implementation in areas such as infectious disease, social policy, or gender. Or they may opt to take part in field research with an NGO, working with local communities and exploring interventions for poverty reduction or injury prevention. Students may also choose to work in foundations supporting advocacy and campaign efforts in areas such as human rights, data and technology, or climate change. The placement is a unique opportunity for students to put their learning into practice and receive mentoring from experts working in the field. Career prospects. Students will have the educational foundation, interdisciplinary skills and practical experience from the field placements needed to launch a career in a broad range of sectors. This could include global health, development and economics, industry, academia, government and non-governmental organizations. Competencies, perspectives, knowledge and skills gained in the program will enable students to take on technical, academic, strategic and leadership roles in global health and development. Check out our website or contact us to know more about the program.